Hi everyone, it's Emerald. Welcome to my channel. Like, comment, subscribe below. So awesome. Today I'm actually going to be doing these nails. They are the Kiss Gel Fancy in color. I really don't know what color that is. So if you like these, oh, I think this is the color, Tomino Largo. No, maybe that just means large. But this is in length large. So I'm gonna put, I bought these from Walmart. They were only like $7, but I will, if I can find like an Amazon link for you guys, I will put it below so you guys can get them as well, because I really do love these press-on nails and I do love Kiss. So what I'm gonna use for this video is I'm gonna use some press-on nails. I'm gonna use some alcohol, some wipes, and some cuticle oil. So stay tuned as I do a tutorial on how I do these nails and how I let them last about 3 weeks. Stay tuned. All right, so what I do first is, and my hands are really dry. I wash my hands really good because you want to start with some clean hands. So I'm going to use my cotton swab first. And what I'm doing is I'm going to take off the extra oil or anything that could be on my hands or dirt or whatever, because it's really hard to stick, for the nails to stick to oil and dirt and all that. I just did my makeup, so I may have some stuff on my fingers and my nails, so I'm just cleaning them off. These are really quick nails, that's what I love about them. So I'm just cleaning underneath them. Like I said, I did just do my makeup. I'm getting like makeup all over my hands. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and throw that away. Actually, I'll keep it just in case I need it again. And then I do have size large in these Gel Fantasy nails. They're like a nudie pink color. So they have the nails, the glue, extra nails, and the nail file. So the first step I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to size my nails. I usually don't use this, but I will use the nail file that comes in it. These things are hard to open now. Nail file. And this puts back your cuticles. Actually, I can go ahead and push up your cuticles now. Alright. If they're too big for me, I'll just go ahead and put them in here and I'll probably just throw them away. I usually, you can do like one box can make you about two sets, but I can change it up so much that I usually just don't even deal with it. So that's my thumb. And this is number three. I'm gonna try to find another number three. Number five. Number four. Number two. Number two is definitely not gonna work, because the smaller the number, the bigger the nail. So zero. Zero. Three. Okay, so number three, Now I'm gonna do my index finger. So number 8 is gonna be for my middle finger. That may work. Is it number 5 for my looking for the perfect fit, because I've noticed when they fit perfect, they'll last longer. So I'm looking for the perfect fit. Please work. This is really good. Number 9 for my index. And by me actually putting the nails that don't fit me to the side, it makes it easier for me to find the nails that do fit me, because I don't have a bunch of extra nails just hanging out. Makes it so much easier for me. Everybody's different, but for me, I'm gonna put extra nails at me. That fit me kind of on the top. This way, if one doesn't fit properly, I have like a backup. Okay, so I'm gonna use this and I'm going to make it a little bit rough. Give it something to stick to. Not really rough, because I actually really enjoy my nails. Okay, take the, this is what comes on the glue, so you have to take that off. And you want to put a good amount of glue on the nail for it to stay. This one's a little hard to squeeze. I don't really like the ones that are hard to squeeze, but hey, I guess sometimes Kiss makes it that way. Really good. I really like this one. The mat is really nice. This glue is hard though to squeeze. And I'm covering my whole nail with the glue, my whole nail base. You look really good. They're looking so great. I'm so glad I chose to do these because I also have like a yellowy color, and I just went with this because I was like, it would be nice to have like a nude for the beginning of fall. And these usually last me about 2 to 3 weeks, depending on like how long I want them to last. Because sometimes after a point, I just start trying to take them off myself because I just get so bored and I want to try something new. Another reason why I just don't go to the nail salon, because I just do not want to have to wear the same style for like a long period of time. But the way that I do them now, they last. Like the last nails I had lasted me 3 weeks. I want these to last me about 3 weeks because I do a lot. Like at the house, I wash dishes. I'm always cleaning bottles because I have a newborn, so. Good. And this is a perfect length. I thought long would be too long for me, but this is a perfect length. I'm in love with these right now. The color, they just look so good. And they're even thick. Look at the thickness. Like, these look so good. And they're very thick. Like, they feel like salon nails. Like, they don't feel, you know, the like plasticky feel. They do not feel like that at all. Like, these are nice. Sorry, my daughter's screaming. She's with her daddy though, so we can still be cute in here. Upstairs hotties. I don't know why that one's not coming on. Okay, move on. Move on to something else. If it's not working for you, just move on. That's the way I look at it. If it doesn't work for you, move on to another nail. So I'm just gonna refile. I think they're just too small. They look like they'll fit better. When they're too small, they'll just keep popping off. That's why I try to keep her attention to like the number. But then sometimes on a different hand, your finger may be a little bigger, or so it just depends. I think this is a perfect fit here though. I'm just holding it, making sure it glues. Good. I'm making sure I'm gluing the, I'm putting glue on the whole nail. If like if something breaks in your house and you need to use glue to like secure it, that's how I do my nails. I use my glue to secure my nails. But you can use alcohol to clear that up. Okay. Now the thumb is last. I don't know if you can see the glue coming up a little bit. That's fine. It's gonna dry clear. I'm just trying to make sure that all the glue that I put down, it's like holding in place. Cause like I said, I'm gonna be wearing these for 3 weeks. And that's it. And here we have it. I mean, these are gorgeous. I mean, these are really sexy. I mean, they're matte, they're sexy, they're... I mean, these look like I got these done, like, out the salon, like... Look how thick they are. Like, these are not... They don't feel plasticky. They feel real. They feel like I can do things with them. I'm so happy with this purchase. So my last step is gonna be... I'm gonna use my alcohol to kind of clean up any glue or anything that I got around. Go ahead and clean. Close the top. Let me get a little bit more alcohol. It helps a lot. Even like if you get some on your table, you use some alcohol. Helps it come right out. I'm gonna throw this in the oven. If you have alcohol, if you have glue on your table and it just won't come out, you can always use acetone, because acetone will eat it right up. Or like on your skin or something, acetone will eat it right up. So, like I have some glue on my skin, but I'm not gonna use acetone because it'll actually also help take my nails off and I don't want that, so. And then I can get a little bit of glue. Be really careful with this. This is just some cuticle oil that I got from, where did I get this from? Dollar Tree. Just some cuticle oil. I'm gonna put this on my cuticle because my hands have been super dry. But like I said, be careful with this because you don't want to be careful with it and just put it on your actual cuticle because you don't want to get too much in your hands and then your nails and then they like pop off. But my cuticles have been super dry lately. So I'm just gonna leave. They've been super dry. I think it's just I've been washing my hands so much with like COVID and everything. I haven't had a chance to really take care of myself. Yeah, actually you could just use it to wipe in your hands because it's just oil. I think this one really has like vitamin E and hardener and compared to like the Sally Hamilton one. But here you have it, ladies. This is my matte press-on nails. But they look like a salon nail, but they're just some matte press-on nails and they look beautiful. They look gorgeous. Like, comment, subscribe, and share, and let me know if you try these, how you like them. Or if you tried some like that are similar, because I also have the yellow kind as well. I think they come in a couple different colors, but I have these nude and then I have like a yellow. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and I'll see you next time. Bye.